Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy, biting little thunderbolts, unwanted party crashes screaming through your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own emptiness.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Acceptance.
Oh, now that's a little trite, isn't it?
Look, I'm only doing this to help you. Let's try this again. Acceptance.
My favorite stage.
Okay. One more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What's changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretched filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely.
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. No one cares. It's like you don't even exist. Sometimes I feel like I'm trapped on this path leading nowhere into just emptiness.
Now you feel like you've got someone by your side to share the journey with you. How does that make you feel?
I feel adrift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling. And I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask, who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
It might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
Dispatch, this is Delta 47.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
The story back at the precinct. Place Seabeck. Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped-up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe it.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench.
Thank you, Alfred.
Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do.
Right. Better things to do. You said it was at the desk. I said your workbench, not the regular desk. Oh yeah, get those confused.
So I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred. Hey, Alfred, do you think I can get a new cape? What's that looking now?
Any luck digging up dirt on Enigma?
I'm afraid not. He's very good, sir. Too good, perhaps.
Don't sell yourself short, Alfred.
I'm only being realistic. Listen, disable more of his towers and I can locate him. Then we won't have to search for information. He'll give it to you himself.
I'm on it.
Leveling up. What's this? Oh, the glue grenade, oh yeah. Triple batarang. You can't have triple batarang. You can't even have double batarang. Because... why, exactly? They won't tell me. Sons of guns. Increase the damage done by the batarang. Alright. Oh, I thought I did that already. I thought there was something down the lock, but... okay, I don't know. Am I leveling up again? How many times am I leveling up? Guess when you're that good, they call you Batman. The shock gloves. I'm not really interested in the shock gloves. So now you can have your double batarang. Sweet Alfred. It's friggin' sweet. Alfred. It's sweet. Alfred, did you get the file of my parents? Really, Master Wayne? What? I've only asked you that like 50,000 times now. Right, 50,000 at one. But who's counting? Whoa. Just noticed I can get a top view of the Batmobile. See, it's kind of in bad shape because, well... I don't remember. Maybe it's one of those things. This thing's pretty cool. I like that. We still have these towers. I mean, that tower there. That tower there. We still got some towers to take down. Got a lot of towers to take down. What's this? Oh yeah, Jezebel Plaza. I should be able to get that now that I got the shock gloves. It's the closest that I can get. Coventry. And it's nothing here, is there? Should I go to Coventry? Go across the bridge? Or should I just start here? Go this way. I honestly don't know. Drug stashes. Air glide. Stuff's boring. Where's Shiva gonna be? This actually looks like a good spot to go.
Master Bruce! Stop! Master Bruce!
What are
you? Bruce! I will not in good conscience allow you to go! You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the
may
predator.
Be.
No, not what? May be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will not be my end, but it will be theirs.
I trust you realize you can't just waltz into the GCPD after everything that's happened there tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
I'm not... I mean, I don't have anger issues. Excuse me while I go beat the living snot out of this guy. Good thing it's snowing. This guy can't even see what's going on. Is this anything special? The hat shop. We know what that is. Oh, turn in the wrong direction. This way. Chemicals. Let's go get this tower. And on the way, maybe we should do this first. Is this the crime? It's the crime. How's that for movement, huh? Whoa. He's big.
This is gonna get messy. And I'm diving in. Up to my elbow.
Sorry. Seeing exactly what's going on.
He'll know who he's dealing
with. I guess a big.
Special for you.
Krynda? You know crime doesn't pay, right? I'm just trying to help.
From taking his position. Just toss on a black mask and boom!
Ain't a bad idea.
Nothing to do would be enough. Got a man down.
Go get him. I'll make sure he's okay. Is he all right? Is he okay? you'd like to join them. Nothing special about this rooftop. Not really.
Enigma's data. Where'd you hide it?
Okay, you win. I'll show you.
So many of them. They're just sitting there saying, take me, take me, take me. Oh, and I really want to. I don't want to lose focus, though. Do I? Or do I? The point was the tower.